the stupidest thing I've ever done since I getting work punk. There's a lot of women floating around, so let's clear the air. First of all my plumbing still works, which is awesome. But my spine was severely compressed in a car accident, which basically means I can't move my feet or legs. But good thing is that I'm starting to gain feeling. So with a lot of physical therapy and new chairs, I say I get a chance for full recovery. So let's hear. That means you can have. Oh, and I apologize for the number. My dance moves aren't as smooth as I already danced.